Considering the Olympics, does a post-gender society actually need to segregate people on sex? Do we reject biological sex completely, thus requiring us to classify humanity in a different way? Where does this take the game? The concept of sports and watching them and pushing people ever further in physicality is both an experiment in human evolution and a means of entertainment. If we break down the barrier of the sexes, how will this push the rest of society?